Anti-government rallies. Fascists and terrorists are responsible for the violence.